The Supreme Court of Georgia denied a stay of execution for convicted Telfair County murderer John Connor. Connor is scheduled to die by lethal injection tonight at 7 at the Georgia Diagnostic and Classification Prison in Jackson. As for the 1982 murder of J.T. White in Telfair County, the State Board of Pardons and Paroles denied Connor clemency yesterday after a meeting with his representatives.